Okay, hopefully this is going to be a little bit better video, and hopefully that this is also going to be better quality and a better flight. So we want to go back, or we want to go into our general options. So I'm recording in 30 frames per second at 18 megabits per second. Yes, something like that. Which should be pretty high quality for what we're doing here. What I do want to do is, because I think my my collision and stuff is turned off, so I don't crash, which I don't. Failure and damage, yeah. See, stress damage. Okay. Yeah, we'll do that. That means I'm probably going to have a bad time. I'm probably going to have a bad time, but that's okay. That's fine. We probably won't land properly. What we're going to do is we're going to find a... I don't want to take a long flight. I want to do a quick flight. Let's try to do something like... Should we do? We can do the executive. Yeah, let's take off from San Diego, and not Los Angeles International. Let's do Long Beach. So we're gonna come in at Long Beach. Let's see what that says. We're gonna take our citation longitude. And we do want high altitude airways, just so that we can do it quickly, so it's not too long. So, should be 20 minutes. should be 20 minutes, but we're going to depart from our parking spot. We're gonna depart parking. We have a medium parking, a fuel box. Now I need to make sure my fuel's good. I think my fuel's good. Let's go parking. Thirteen. Perfect. Sure, that's fine. And then we'll let them figure out what we're gonna park at Long Beach. How's that sound? Sounds good to me. Okay. How's our fuel? Don't know. So let's go in here. Let's go to the weights and balances. That would be an issue. Thanks. We don't need that much. Let's bring it down to 38 and center that up a little bit. Yeah, we got two passengers. That's fine. Sure. And 100 pounds of baggage. It seems a little light, but it's okay. I'm okay with that. We got plenty of gas, so we can see. We can go pretty much halfway across the country. All right. Should be a pretty quick flight. Should be pretty quick. We're going to cruise at 44. Can we cruise at 350? That's not right. What's cruising altitude? 440. Okay. Let's cruise at 35. There we go. There's our good cruise speed. We'll be cruising for 4 minutes. And then we'll descend. And the descent will take about 7 minutes. So, yeah, the biggest part here is going to be basically flying. I mean, of course, flying. Getting up in the air and then coming back down for landing. Of course it is. Let's move the keyboard and joystick back into the correct positions here. Hopefully. Oh boy, that's right. The aircraft's off. And that's okay though, because what we're going to do, we will do the checklists automatically.
Montgomery clearance delivery Osterigrim 666 IFR
to
Long
keep
Beach ready to
change
copy.
My name there a little bit so it sounds better.
Osterigrim 666 is cleared to Long Beach Airport as filed. Takeoff runway, 28 right climb and maintain 12,000 feet.
Okay.
Departure frequency is 119.6 squawk tree 431.
So bring that in.
Osterigram 666 cleared to Long Beach Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 28 right climb and maintain 12,000 feet. Departure on 119.6 squawk tree 431.
Osterigram 666 read back, correct. Contact ground on 118.225. Good day.
Montgomery ground Osterigram 666 requesting pushback.
Osterigram 666 pushback request accepted.
Because I don't know. I have no idea what I'm doing here. We're going to look around and make sure that our pushback is... I don't know where... Where are we going? Who picked this landing spot? This is terrible. Let's take a parking break. Steer left.
Montgomery ground Osterigram 666 requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the left.
Osterigram 666, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Okay. Whoa, hey, come on. What are we doing here? Can you stop? I'm done. Hey, buddy. Buddy, we're done. Why are you still pushing? Beautiful.
Montgomery.
Can we see? This is a problem.
Altimeter 29.88. ILS runway 28 right and visual runway 28 left in use. Landing and departing runway.
You might want to get out of the way, buddy.
Right and runway 28 left.
I'm not.
VFR aircraft, say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact you have uniform.
I don't want to.
Montgomery Airport in.
I would love to use the radio to request taxi clearance. But, yeah. We have a slight issue here. So. So we're gonna just kind of deal with that because flight simulator, right? It doesn't work. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and where is everything? Where's all my on-screen stuff? Okay. But you know, there. Oh boy. Hey, look at this. Where's my stuff? Uh, All of my controls are missing. I have nothing. So this is... I kind of need this stuff, you know, to play. Alright. I mean, I guess I don't. I guess I can do everything here. But what do I know? There's got to be, like, a way to bring all this back, right? Oh, crap. I don't know what I just did. Oh, good. Did a screenshot. That helps. That helps everybody here. Yeah. Nothing's up on the screen. I've got nothing. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and... Where's my assistants? Like, all of the controls are gone. I just...
Generic November 2-8 Papa Foxtrot pushback request accepted.
I don't... really?
Montgomery Ground, generic November 2-8 Papa Foxtrot, requesting the end of pushback. Generic November 2-8 Papa Foxtrot request to end pushback received.
Okay. Of course. Let's look this up real quickly because this is part of Flight Sim. This is the way it works. Active pause menu missing MSFS 2020. Pause button on keyboard. Okay. Let's
generic November 2-8 Papa Foxtrot taxi to and yep. Hold short of runway 2-8 left using taxiway Bravo.
Try resetting the toolbar gear icon. What? Yeah. Okay. Gear icon. Okay. Oh, that's useful. That's for. Yep. On screen. Controls missing MSFS 2020. Yes. Just go to assistance options and user experience and turn off the option to end flight when aircraft shuts down. I don't think that helps me. Okay. Assistance option. Maybe that's it. Maybe I just need turn on the UI. Right? Maybe I turned off the UI. I love this. Yeah? Yeah? Okay. None of that's there. We're all in this together. Yeah. User experience. Come on. Yeah. Voice is on. Nav log. Okay. Notification aircraft system. Don't want software tips. So I don't really want notifications though. I want objectives on. I don't want flying tips. I don't want the. I do kind of want aircraft. That's fine. Piloting. Let's turn that off. Maybe I can. That's fine. That's fine. Apply and save. Let's see if that brings it back. Anything? Nothing. It's just gone. So yeah. Okay. That's nice. That's wonderful. Let's restart it, I guess. I can't change anything. I don't remember how I just switched. Yeah. It was up here. Ready to fly. This menu is what disappeared, right? Travel to taxi? No, okay. So what we're going to do, radio's off. That's fine. We are going to go through the checklist. Objectives is fine. I don't like how this is all screwy up. Checklist. That should always be open first. Sure.
APU bleed. Norm. APU gen switch. External power. VAT amp. Power levers. Idle.
Pause system test. Okay.
Fuel valve. Engine instrument. Power left. Engine instruments.
Okay. Thanks. All right. I don't need backup, because you know what I can do? Backup myself. Okay, engine's on.
Montgomery clearance delivery Osterigrim 666 IFR to Long Beach, ready to copy.
Yeah.
Osterigrim 666 is cleared to Long Beach Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 28 right climb and maintain 8,000 feet.
Okay.
Departure frequency is 119.6 block 4302. Osterigrim 666 cleared to Long Beach Airport is filed. Takeoff runway 28 right climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Departure on 119.6 block 4302.
Okay, we're gonna try this again.
Osterigrim 666
so we're 20 minutes in.
Contact ground on 118.225 when ready to taxi. Good day.
You know what? I recognized.
Montgomery ground, Osterigrim 666 requesting pushback. Osterigrim 666 pushback request accepted.
Yeah, I could just have him steer to the left.
Montgomery ground, Osterigrim 666 requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the left.
Just do it.
Osterigrim 666, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Why can't I talk to the operator myself, huh? That's Is that not what we do here? I don't know, personally. Doing your job. Doing good job, buddy. Like, maybe I shouldn't have gotten this particular parking spot. That's just my opinion. If you're gonna fly something larger, don't get parking spot 13. Yeah. He's like, what are you doing, dude? I'm trying to push you back. Alright.
Montgomery Ground, Osterigrim 666, requesting the end of pushback.
Osterigrim 666, request to end pushback received. Montgomery Ground, generic November 28 Papa Foxtrot, requesting pushback. Generic November 28 Papa Foxtrot, pushback request.
Why can't I?
Montgomery Ground, Osterigrim 666. Uniform ready to taxi IFR.
Osterigrim 666 taxi to and hold short of runway 28 right via taxiway Bravo Charlie. Contact tower on 125.7 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 28 right using taxiway Bravo Charlie Osterigrim 666.
Oh my god, you're going too fast! And I am going a little too fast. Don't worry about them. They're fine.
Taxiing hold short runway 28 left via taxiway Bravo generic 8 Papa Foxtrot.
They're okay. Okay, they're not. They're really not that tall. They're just. I don't know why buses are allowed on the taxiway, but you know, who am I to say? Okay, we're gonna take off 28 right. I see where we're going. Do.
Generic 8 Papa Foxtrot, hold position, caution, other traffic.
That'd be me? Yeah. Am I the other traffic? You want me to hold short?
Hold position, generic 8 Papa Foxtrot. Generic 8 Papa Foxtrot, continue taxi.
What speed am I going? Ground speed is 6 knots.
Roger, generic 8 Papa Foxtrot.
Why am I going so slow? This is the whole experience. Don't worry about it. This is what you wanted. That's right. So because I'm doing a little bit of research, so because we're not in a small aircraft, relatively, you know, single engine kind of BS. You know, the sort of standard things that, you know, pilots, you know, the homegrown pilots fly. And let's see, to the tower, course takeoff.
Montgomery Tower, Osterigrim, 666, ready for IFR departure, runway 28 right.
Osterigrim, 666, altimeter 29er, decimal 88, wind 269er at 10. Cleared for takeoff, runway 28 right.
Hang on, my boy. Okay, so what I've learned a little bit, we're gonna come to a stop. Oh, I acknowledge, buddy.
Cleared for takeoff, runway 28 right, Osterigrim 666.
Sorry, my bad. We're taking care of this. All right. So we're gonna put on our brakes. So we're gonna bring up the engine to 75%. Let go of the brakes. We're gonna bring down the flaps, flippity flaps. We're just gonna kind of pull back here. I know what I saw. Raise the landing gear. I know what I saw there. Great. Okay, we'll bring up the flaps. Don't sink. Don't sink. We need to go up to 8,000 feet.
119.6 for Osterigrim 666.
SoCal departure, generic November 28 Papa Foxtrot is passing 1,000 feet, climbing 6,000 feet.
Right. So it's actually kind of looks beautiful right now. That's kind of what I liked about this is just how beautiful this looks. So I can not do a whole lot there. Just look at how, man, I love this. I wish, we know we're in. We're going to 8,000, no, we need to go to 35,000 feet, did I say? But look at this sunset. Oh man, this is beautiful. This is a thing of beauty. Thank you, Microsoft Flight Simulator, for this. I'm probably not even gonna get to full altitude. We're only 70 miles from it, so. I just kind of want to get up to altitude. Yeah, we want to go. Just kind of adjusting my trim with the engines, making sure that they're all good. We're going up pretty fast in altitude, which kind of sucks, then we just have to come back down. But we're heading 330 knots.
Los Angeles Center, Osterigrim 666 is passing 16,800 feet, descending 8,000 feet.
I'm not descending, but go ahead and say that I am.
Approach.
Okay.
Descend and maintain 2,100 feet, Osterigrim 666.
Like, we're already done.
Descend and maintain 10,000 feet, expect vectors, visual runway 27 approach, Alaska Tree 86. Osterigrim 666, descend and maintain 4,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 4,000 feet, Osterigrim 666.
Don't know why, but we're gonna go ahead and descend because that's what ACC said. I trust them wholeheartedly. Oh, it's because I'm 50 miles from the airport. Could be why. I really hope they're like, okay, go ahead, go up to 40,000 feet. Oh, you little fuckers. That's what they're gonna do. Cause that's what they do. Alright. I mean, we're doing pretty good here. I've only been recording for 33 minutes, and here I am. I haven't even crashed once.
Los Angeles Center, Osterigrim 666, requesting vector to next waypoint.
Osterigrim 666, turn left, heading 305, resume on navigation.
Like, no, you're on path there, buddy. Thanks.
Turn left, heading 305, resume on navigation, Osterigrim 666.
Osterigrim 666, you are tree 7 miles southeast. Maintain present heading and altitude, expect ILS runway tree 0 approach, the MIDDS transition. Clear to MIDDS.
Okay. Thanks.
Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect ILS runway tree 0 approach. The MIDDS transition clear to MIDS Osterigrim 666.
Los Angeles Center, generic November 719er Tango Sierra is at 6,100 feet, climbing 10,000 feet. Generic November 719er Tango Sierra Los Angeles Central Altimeter, 29.86. Continue to Oscar Charlie November as planned. Frontier Flight 584 Heavy Contact, Los Angeles Center, on 126.35. Good day.
Not much to say right now. Like, I wish...
Skycube 4856, you are 3 8 miles south. Descend and maintain 5,000 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots. Expect ILS runway 25 left approach via TRNDL.
Like, I know that I could do autopilot.
TRNDL.
So I can do some looking around.
Please expedite your descent 4,000 feet. Descend and maintain 5,000 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots. Expect ILS runway 25 left approach via TRNDO transition cleared to TRNDO Skycube 4856.
I didn't get a chance to acknowledge, but I acknowledged.
Los Angeles Center, United 19048, is at 14,000 feet, descending 12,000 feet. United 19048, Los Angeles Center Altimeter, 29.85, continue to Zebu as planned. Osterigram 666 traffic is 1 o'clock 4 miles at 5,100 feet generic. Report them in sight. Generic Niner Tango Sierra traffic is 2 o'clock 3 miles at 4,400 feet Cessna C700. Report them in sight.
Los Angeles Center Osterigram.
I think that's them up there.
Requesting vector to next waypoint.
Oh.
Osterigram. MIDDS turning and following heading 320. Generic Niner Tango Sierra traffic in sight.
Continue to MIDDS turning and following heading 320 Osterigram 666.
Osterigram 666 contact SoCal approach on 125.35. Good day.
Going to 125.35 Osterigram 666. SoCal approach Osterigram 666 3,900 feet.
Osterigram 666 SoCal approach altimeter 29.85. Continue to MIDDS as planned. Southwest 1939er, you are 14 miles south. Climb and maintain 4,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 30 approach via Eskel transition. Clear to Eskel. Climb and maintain 4,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 30 approach via Eskel transition. Clear to Eskel Southwest 1939er.
I wonder if the keyboard needs to sit on the other side?
SoCal approach Southwest 2701 is passing 5,000 feet, descending 4,000 feet. Southwest 2701, SoCal approach altimeter 29.85, continue to MIDDS as planned. Osterigram 666 descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Southwest 19039er traffic is 3 o'clock 4 miles at 3,900 feet Cessna C700. Report them in sight. Southwest 19er Tree Niner, you are 11 miles southeast of Long Beach. Contact Long Beach Tower on 119er Decimal 4 when inbound.
Descend and maintain 3,000 feet, Osterigrim 666.
Osterigrim 666 traffic is 10 o'clock 2 miles at 3,500 feet generic. Report them in sight.
I see a lot of traffic.
Osterigrim 666 have the generic in sight.
I don't know what I'm...
Osterigrim 666, you are 11 miles southeast of Long Beach. Contact Long Beach Tower on 119er Decimal 4 when inbound on the approach.
Tower on 119er Decimal for Osterigrim 666.
Landing here. Landing here. Landing here.
Long Beach Tower Southwest, 19er Tree, 99er miles southeast, inbound ILS runway Tree Zero approach. Southwest, 19er Tree Niner, Long Beach Tower. Altimeter 29er, decimal 85, wind 220 at 4. Cleared ILS runway Tree Zero approach. Cleared ILS runway Tree approach Southwest 19er Tree Niner.
Long Beach Tower Osterigrim 6668 miles southeast inbound ILS runway Tree Zero approach.
Osterigrim 666 Long Beach Tower. Altimeter 29er decimal 85 wind 220 at 4. Cleared ILS runway Tree Zero approach.
Cleared ILS runway, Tree Zero approach, Osterigrim 666.
Southwest 19er Tree Niner, wind 220 at 4. Clear to land runway, Tree Zero. Osterigrim 666, follow the aircraft on final. Wind 220 at 4. Clear to land runway, Tree Zero.
Clear to land runway Tree Zero, Osterigrim 666.
Clear to land runway Tree Zero Southwest, 19er Tree Niner. Long Beach Tower Southwest, 270112 miles southeast, inbound ILS.
Come on,
runway,
Southwest.
Approach.
SWA 1939. Get your ass in there. I'm frickin' stalling. I know.
Cleared ILS runway, Tree Zero approach.
Stall. Stall.
Cleared ILS runway, Tree Zero approach, Southwest 2701.
Stall. Stall.
What am I supposed to speed up here? Seems like there's a crosswind. How is my altitude too high?
Osterigrim 666 flying the Long Beach ILS runway Tree Zero published missed approach.
Osterigrim 666 roger. Fly published missed approach. Advise reaching 3,000 feet for further instruction.
Thanks, Long Beach. I think we have an issue here that they're not going to know what the hell's going on. So if I request vector...
SoCal approach Osterigrim 666 requesting vector to next waypoint.
Osterigrim 666 turn left heading tree 05 climb and maintain 3,000 feet.
Okay.
Turn left heading tree 05 climb and maintain 3,000 feet Osterigrim 666. SoCal approach Osterigrim 666 published missed approach ILS runway tree 0 at 3,100 feet.
Osterigrim 666, you are 4 miles southeast. Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect ILS runway tree 0 approach. Osterigrim 666 airport is 5 miles at your 8 o'clock. Climb and maintain 4,000 feet. Report runway in sight.
Climb and maintain 4,000 feet. Expect ILS runway tree 0 approach via gunny transition. Clear to gunny Osterigrim 666. Osterigrim 666 has the runway in sight.
Osterigrim 666, you are 5 miles southeast of Long Beach. Contact Long Beach Tower on 119.4 when inbound on the approach.
Tower on 119.4 for Osterigrim 666. Long Beach Tower, Osterigrim 666, 4 miles southeast inbound ILS runway, tree 0 approach.
I should have gone all the way to Gunny.
Osterigrim 666, Long Beach Tower. Altimeter 29.82.
Okay, I don't have time for you to be telling me all this stuff.
Cleared ILS runway, tree
0
approach.
Great.
Osterigrim 666.
Just go! Holy crap, come on! No!
Cleared to land runway, tree 0.
Yeah. Thanks.
Clear to land runway tree 0 Osterigrim 666.
Let's do this again.
Long Beach Tower Osterigrim 666 is going missed.
Osterigrim 666 contact SoCal approach on 125.35. Good day.
125.35 for Osterigrim 666. Approach Osterigrim 666, flying the Long Beach ILS runway tree 0, published missed approach.
Osterigrim 666, roger. Fly published missed approach. Advise reaching 3,000 feet for further instructions.
SoCal approach Osterigrim 666, published missed approach ILS runway tree 0, at 4,000 feet.
Osterigrim 666, you are 4 miles south. Descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Expect ILS runway tree 0 approach via gunny transition. Cleared to gunny. Osterigrim 666 airport is at your 7 o'clock, 4 miles. Climb and maintain 4,000 feet. Report runway in sight.
Climb and maintain 4,000 feet. Expect ILS runway tree 0 approach via gunny transition. Clear to gunny Osterigrim 666. Osterigrim 666 has the runway in sight.
Osterigrim 666, you are 6 miles southeast of Long Beach. Contact Long Beach Tower on 119.4 when inbound on the approach.
on 119 decimal for Osterigrim 666. Long Beach Tower, Osterigrim 6667 miles, southeast inbound ILS runway, tree zero approach.
Osterigrim 666 Long Beach Tower. Altimeter 29er decimal 861227 at 4. Cleared ILS runway, tree zero approach.
ILS runway, tree zero approach, Osterigrim 666.
Landing here. Landing here. Landing here.
Osterigrim 6661208 at 12. Clear to land runway, tree zero.
Clear to land runway, tree zero, Osterigrim 666.
And this is when we should be getting the landing stuff, but now we're not. So, yep, thanks Microsoft Flight Simulator. This is what I love about you. Am I gonna get the landing pattern? Or am I gonna have to do this by sight? Guess we're doing it by sight here. I'm not declaring a second or third missed approach. should I bring down the flaps all the way? Maybe it's because I don't have the flaps all the way down? See, I don't know. I don't know what causes... No, I'm cleared.
500.
If I'm on ground, no, I'm not.
Stall. 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 Stall.
Oh.
Osterigrim 666 exit runway when able.
Say when able. Was I not supposed to take that way?
Oh, my bad.
All right, get off the gradio. Let me say something.
133.0 Osterigrim 666. Long Beach ground, Osterigrim 666 taxi to parking.
Osterigrim 666 taxi to General Aviation Parking, via taxiway Echo Cross Runway 12 Bravo.
Alright. If I had like flight maps and stuff like that I could actually... Well, actually let me say this again. Let me clarify that. If this VFR map actually had runway numbers, taxi numbers...
Did you hear my last transmission?
Look, I'm trying to talk to the camera. Guys...
Taxiing to General Aviation Parking via taxiway Echo, cross runway 12 Bravo, Osterigrim 666.
Okay, so I think I have to now stop short of the runway. Probably not. Alright. Can we turn? No, I stopped short of the runway. I mean, I didn't really expect to have to do that. Or do that. It's good. Oh, good. Another hour-long flight because we missed the landing. Twice. Only twice. Whatever. Yeah, I know how fast we're going. That really quick. Beautiful. Ah, look at this spot right here. Right there. Can you wash my windshield? No? Alright. That's okay. We're going to go ahead and shut things down. We're done here. Clearance. We're done. Clearance. We're done there. Yeah, I know I need to shut down the thing. Let's turn the lights on. Bump. There we go. All right, let's get rid of the yoke. I presume, and this is something I know, yeah. I can turn that off. All right. That's all we have to do is turn off the engine. We don't have to turn off the entire plane. Yay! Oh, that was not a night landing? That seemed like a night landing to me. That was a 25-minute flight, and it's only been an hour-long video. So, yeah, I'll take that. Oh, that's nice. All right, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I guess I'm gonna upload this and the last one to YouTube. I don't know. At least I actually landed. I did have the failures on, so that if I did actually crash, I would have crashed. It was not a beautiful landing at all. It was pretty bad. That was terrible. I've had better flights. But there we go. That was that. That's where I'm ending it.